Hey guys, welcome back to a new video. Today in this video we are going to be reacting to something that I'm so fecking excited for. NF Lost featuring Hobson. So the reason why I'm so excited about this is NF, one of his songs I love. New song by NF, along with a mixtape coming soon. As you saw in the last video, I reacted to his last song and it explained he was having a mixtape that was going to be released. One of the songs I saw on the mixtape I was most excited for was this. And apparently it's the first one he's dropping, like, out of the mixtape. So, Hobson's amazing, and NF in the same song, I'm just gassed. We're just gonna go. Obviously you can see his premiere, it starts in 60 seconds. A bit gassed, let's just do this. Ah, it's fucking loud! There we go. Ah, there's always a fucking countdown! There's always a countdown. Okay, just chill. NF and Hobson, here we go. Oh. Hey, that scenery though, look at that. Oh, this already looks sick. Yo.
Look, self-awareness. Pride's a coat and yes, I like to wear it.
Oh my God.
Buttoned up, don't like to let no air in with a pair of gloves that I hope doesn't perish. I discovered though,
yo,
when I get holes in them,
evil.
And I let joy in, I'm in higher spirits. My mistakes are like a screaming parrot, just repeating lyrics. I can barely bear it when I'm lost. Road is narrow, I'm looking down it like a gun's barrel. Aren't we all searching for the serum that could help us breathe and leave our state of peril? All
Jesus
of us are made defensive scarecrows that we scatter around our fields and treat like heroes when they scare away the things that we should cherish.
Come on.
Cause we're too embarrassed to admit the fears that we lost. Yeah, but what does it matter?
Oh.
I get too combative inside of me's a personal canvas. The pain can be flat and get
what?
Messy when I start to get rattled. The heart of a savage and quiet when
yo.
I'm walking the shadow. Something on that up, I don't want to be overdramatic.
Okay.
But look at the data,
okay.
It's obvious that humans are fragile.
Fuck
we tend
me.
To get mad at the ones that call us out, but the fact is we need some. And that'll be honest when we fly the handle. I admit I throw a fit when I begin to unravel. Keep my wits been off the grid, but now I'm back in the saddle. My intent is not to rant, I like to own what I value. I can take you on the page and maybe
pick yeah,
I like to go against the current, that's the way that I travel.
What?
I to what the greatest got the brain of a rebel. Take initiative, I'm diligent on every level. I never can settle, I like to keep my foot in the pedal. Yeah, a lot of pack arenas and all. But what I really wanna do is learn to handle my thoughts and put the reins on them, show them
I've never
the
heard this flow from him before.
Breaking their jaws, I'm taking the flaws. They told me I can never evolve and pull a bane on them. Ask them, oh, you think you're in charge? You ought to know better. Ain't no way around it. Applaud the traits that I want. They
what
say I can't afford
fuck?
It cost, but I manifested this. Failing's how you grow and
why
learn your lessons, kids.
There?
Take the worst and try to make the best of it. Cause when you fail, just know that it's a test in it.
I'm not listening to the lyrics. I'm just enjoying it. But
let's
that.
Get the exit when I'm lost. Yeah. When I'm lost.
Yo, it's different. Cause like when other rappers rap fast, it's like, oh, that's normal. Or like, you're a bit hyped. This is NF, bro, rapping fast. It's Hobson!
Wow, these burdens are heavy, and I'm hoping it don't bury me. I used to be joyful and skip so merrily, but now I'm too cautious and tiptoe carefully.
Yo.
Left, and it's nowhere to be found. Am I a big old parody? Cause it's no fair to me. And now
it's
the
same way to see
and
NF Hobson on the screen.
Therapy. Look, I'm trying to wash away my sins. I got a group of loved ones that ain't my friends. And if I ever take a nail, then they might grit. And they all want to see me stay in the cage I'm in. So when
hey.
Anybody, man, so what? My whole plan's to go nuts. My shoulder's ready for most drugs. I'm gon' judge anybody trying to enter my circle with no love.
Hold
my sanity's gone. I'd rather be torn from this planet. They planted me on your stats of reward. I'm actually bored with having this sore heart. It's torn apart from a family that I don't have anymore.
Now hold up.
I was living so oblivious for millions. It really was a pity, huh?
A pity.
I'm sorry, I need to listen.
Buzz. I feel stuck.
Life got me by the neck with a blade against it. Cause I was running late for the train and missed it. The only thing I feel is pain and vengeance. So I'ma act out like a raging misfit. And every verse
oh my God. I'm sorry, I'm just
good, great, terrific.
I'm watching it. I'm missing it.
You better go and change your wish list. Cause I manifested this. Do not treat me like some adolescent kid. I am praying to the Lord with the book of chains. Hoping he go wear my testament. This dark cloud, that's my residence. Demons knocking, I don't have to let them in.
He's going in, bro.
Day, you probably can't relate. I just ain't the same when I'm lost. Yeah. When I'm lost. When I'm
oh my
when
God,
I'm
bro.
Lost.
Hey.
When I'm
oh, what the fuck? That's kind of creepy, you know. What? Them balloons, if you don't know, represent like burdens and like depression or whatever, or past troubles, whatever. Is that it? That's mad. That is insane. That's actually sick. Right, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna replay the song and actually go through the lyrics because I just fanboyed and it probably happened again to be honest. But I need to just I need to listen to the lyrics because then I was just watching them. It was sick. Right, here we go. The scenery is amazing, you know. I also like how they haven't shown Hobson, or they didn't show him here, but they haven't got him in the video until he gets dug up, which is kind of cool.
Look, self-awareness, pride's a coat, and yes, I like to wear it. Buttoned up, don't like to let no air in, with a pair of gloves that I hope doesn't perish. I discovered though when I get holes in them and I let joy in, I'm in higher spirits. My mistakes are like a screaming parrot, just repeating lyrics. I can barely bear it when I'm
basically he's comparing the holes in his gloves to cold getting in, which is basically what it does. Cold air gets in to the holes through your gloves and your fingers go numb. He's basically representing that to pain because when you have all of that cold going into your hands, you can't feel your fingers, can you? And being numb is a representation to being depressed. When you're depressed, you go it's not the same for everyone. I'm not saying this is how you're gonna feel if you're depressed. I'm just saying this is the most common thing to feel when you're depressed. You don't feel sad or happy, you just don't feel anything. When you're depressed, you just feel numb. And he's saying he doesn't want to let the cold air in through the holes in his gloves because he goes numb, like depression. But he also is not sure because when your hands warm back up from the cold, it starts to really hurt when your fingers are warming back up from being numb. So it's basically saying how you will definitely get better from your depression, and when you feel better, your feelings will come back. But it's the same with the cold. It's smart, and it's only been 34 seconds of the song, and it obviously all ties in because he's literally in, snowy mountains. So it's sick. That's sick.
Narrow, I'm looking down it like a gun's barrel. Aren't we all searching for the serum that could help us breathe and leave our state of peril? All of us admit,
what?
Aren't we all searching for the serum that could help us breathe and leave our state of peril? All of us have made defensive scarecrows that
mad.
We scatter around our fields and treat like heroes when they scare away the things that we should cherish, because we're too embarrassed to admit the fears that we're lost. Yeah, but what does it matter? I get to come back.
Sorry, this flow.
Because we're too embarrassed to admit the fears that we're lost. Yeah, but what does it matter? I get too combative inside of me. It's a personal canvas. The paint can be flat. I get messy when I start to get rattled. The heart of a savage. I'm quiet when I lurk in the shadow. Something on that up. I don't want to be over dramatic. But look at the data. It's obvious that humans are fragile. We tend to get mad.
He's booking out. He's talking about himself, about, you know, being the dark guy he is, and how secretive and scary he can also be. And now he's getting onto other humans.
I don't want to be over dramatic, but look at the data. It's obvious that humans are fragile. We tend to get mad at the ones that call us out, but the fact is we need someone that'll be honest when we fly off the handle. I admit I thought we tend to get mad at the ones that call us out, but the fact is we need someone that'll be honest when we fly off the handle. I admit I thought fit when I be.
He's saying we're dangerous, humans are dangerous, and we can get lost when, like, if we get lost, we can become dangerous as well. Man.
And it wouldn't rattle, keep my wits been off the grip, but now I'm back in the saddle. My intent is not to rant, I like the homeward I value. I can take you on the fence and maybe pick up the paddle. I like the roll against the current.
It's so good to see new material from him.
Keep my wits been off the grip, but now I'm back in the saddle. My intent is not to rant, I like the homeward I value. I can take you on the fence and maybe pick up the paddle. I like the roll against the current, that's the way that I travel.
I didn't get that.
I value. I can take you on the fence and maybe pick up the paddle. Now I'm back in the saddle. My intent is not to rant, I like the. When I begin to unravel, keep my wits been off the grip, but now I'm back in the saddle. My intent is not to rant, I like the onward I value. I can take you on the fence and maybe pick up the paddle. I like the world against the current, that's the way that I travel. Opposite of what the greatest got, the brain of a rebel. Take initiative, I'm diligent on every level. I never can settle, I like to keep my foot in the.
Sorry, when NF talks and raps at such a good flow like that, I can't calculate the lyrics. I just have to listen. I can't. What does he say?
Keep my wits been off the grip, but now. Someone that'll be honest when we fly the handle. I admit I throw a fit when I begin to unravel. Keep my wits been off the grip, and now I'm back in the saddle. My intent is not to rant, I like the onward I value. I can take you on the fence and maybe pick up the paddle. I like the roll against the current.
What I think, I'm not sure, is he's trying not to, like, get lost, the song Lost, in his, like, wealth and his successful path he's come across so far. I don't know. But then he's also saying he can pick up the paddle to get things moving when he wants to. I'm really not sure. I don't know. Okay.
Wow. These burdens are heavy, and I'm hoping it don't bury me. I used to be joyful and skip so
many. Hey, so he said, basically, he's like a lost soul, kind of, is what they're getting at, because he's been buried because of the burdens, as you can see, all the snow over him. So, but NF's kind of like helping him, which is also like a sign of therapy. And we all know NF has an album called Therapy, and there's a big thing to do with that. I don't know. Maybe that's just a long shot, but he's definitely getting up from under the snow that's been burying him because of the burdens.
Barely, but now I'm too cautious and tiptoe carefully. My mind left, and it's nowhere to be found. Am I a big old parody? Cause it's no fair to me. And now I'm at the point where I'm spending a grand a week on hypnotherapy. Look, I'm trying to wash away my
See, yeah, he mentioned therapy.
That ain't my friends. And if I ever take a nail, then they might grit. And they all want to see me stay in the cage I'm in. So when it come to anybody, there's no trust for no one. Man, so what? My whole plan's to go nuts. My shoulders ready for most drugs. I'm gon' judge anybody trying to enter my circle with no love. My sanity's gone. I'd rather be torn from this planet. They planted me on your stats of reward. I'm actually bored.
It's basically talking to us like therapists, or he's right, because I think, yeah, they both have a thing where instead of going to therapy and stuff for them, writing and their music is their therapy for them, so, yeah.
I was living so oblivious with millions, it really was a pity, huh? A pity. It's kind of funny what a penny does mixed in with a mini buzz. I feel stuck. Life got me by the neck with a blade against it. Cause I was running late for the train and missed it. The only thing I feel is pain and vengeance. So I'ma act out like a raging misfit. And every verse I lay gon' stay sadistic. You wanna hate me? Good, great, terrific. You'll never see the day when my anger's dismissed. You better go change your wish list.
Hello!
You manifested this.
Yeah.
And every verse I lay go stay sadistic. You wanna hate me? Good, great, terrific. You'll never see the day when my anger's dismissed. You better go and change your wish list, cause I manifested this. Do not treat me like some adolescent kid. I am praying to the Lord with the book of James, hoping he go wear my testament. This dark cloud, that's my residence. Demons knocking, I don't have to let them in. I done made mistakes day to day. You probably can't relate. I just ain't the same when I'm lost. Yeah.
There's way too much to explain. Jesus Christ.
Demons knocking, I don't have to let him. Do not treat me like some adolescent kid. I am praying to the Lord with the book of James, hoping he go wear my testament. This dark cloud, that's my residence. Demons knocking, I don't have to let him in. I done made mistakes day to day. You probably can't relate.
It's basically just talking about the okay, cool. It's still sick though. Yeah. Mad. It doesn't look windy at all. Look how steady the balloons are.
When I'm lost.
Here, look, there's like no wind.
When I'm lost.
That's mad.
When I'm lost. When I'm lost.
It's that, I'm sorry. That freeze frame.
When I'm
this freeze frame. Just seen Hobson and NF on the same screen. It's insane! It's mad!
Lost.
I don't know what the fuck this is. What's that? Maybe it's like their journey mapped out, I don't know. You can see like footprints going around and stuff. That was NF Lost featuring Hobson. That was sick! It's so much, because in NF songs there's so much going on, you can never clock it all. And plus, there's another thing I want to say. There's like, when normal rappers like rap fast, you know, like for you, it can be like, oh, that's kind of sick, and you bop along to it. Or if they go really hard, they're like, oh, that's sick. If NF for me just does the most simple flow, but raps fast, I just go insane. Cause you never hear that from him normally. It's weird, it's so cool. Anyway, I'm gonna go now. Hope you liked NF Lost featuring Hobson. Sick song. Tell me if you wanna do more reactions. And I will. The link to the song I've just reacted to is in the description below, so go and check it out. Anyway, thanks for watching. Like, subscribe. Bye bye.